Chrome for Android is not Chrome Lite. It is the first multi-process browser on mobile. Chrome's multi-process architecture, applied to the Android activity model, ensures the stability of the application. A misbehaving website may bring down one process, but it will now affect the browser and the other pages in a different process. Rich websites demand a complete browser. There's no need to compromise when you go to mobile. Chrome for Android brings you the fast V8 JavaScript engine, extensive support for the HTML5 features, and the consistent web standard compliance. It also comes with an awesome remote debugger, so you can debug your websites on a device from your computer.
Chrome is all about speed, so we made speed a focus when developing every aspect of Chrome for Android. We have learned a lot over the years about the value of having a scalable infrastructure that continually tracks performance trends. We applied this knowledge rigorously when building Chrome for Android, making sure we created performance and scalability tests for most features of the product. And by having these tests run continually with every code change that we make, we have an easier time catching regressions. This means less debugging and more time to work on new features.
We wanted to make sure you can comfortably read all web pages using Chrome on your phone, not just mobile-optimized sites. But lots of desktop sites have text that spans the full width of the page, which means if you try to fit the whole column on the screen, the text gets really tiny. To prevent this, Chrome for Android introduces font boosting, which intelligently increases font sizes where necessary, based on your font size setting. So when you double tap on text to zoom in on it, you'll find it fits the screen and is easy to read.
Keeping all of your data in sync across an increasing number of mobile devices poses unique challenges. You expect to have your data available to you all the time. However, we have mobile devices with limited battery life, processing power, and network access. So we have to balance the two. We've taken the existing sync infrastructure from desktop Chrome and enhanced it with capabilities unique to Android. With cloud-to-device messaging, we can actively notify your phone to download changes instead of having to wake up and periodically check for updates. Also, if your device is asleep, offline, or even if you haven't used Chrome in a while, we can defer downloading updates until just before you need them. This saves you battery life and minimizes network usage.
By bringing Chrome to your mobile Android devices, we've made sure that you can leverage the full power of the web platform in enabling the best browsing experience possible. Chrome for Android has extensive support for HTML5, including many new form features, 2D canvas, and audio and video playback. Three-dimensional transforms and gradients are part of our support for CSS. And besides support for application caches, local storage, and the file APIs, Chrome for Android also brings index database to Android devices.
With Chrome for Android developer tools, you can debug web pages and applications directly on a mobile device. Just connect it to your machine running Chrome and enjoy the same debugging experience you have on your desktop browser. With DevTools, you will be able to find expensive computations, operations that makes your UI feel junky, discover network bottlenecks, and find memory leaks. We hope that Chrome on Android can offer a great user experience and help drive more innovation on the web.